Hello, welcome back to my channel. In this video we will see how to design this part, so before we start, please don't forget to subscribe. Let's start by creating a new part. So this is our drawing. We will start with this sketch. We have 40, 40, 150 and the thickness here is 20. Here is 40. And same here, and we have the angle 140. So here our sketch is black. We can close our offset by a line. Make an extrude, mid plane, let's do 30. Okay, this is the first step. Then we will take the second plane, top plane. This is 25. This point, this line is midpoint. Also here. Then we extrude. And see, our extrude must be all the way of the first extrude without merging the result. Then go to direct edition, combine. And the common between these two body. Okay, so this is the first body. And now let's design this cylinder. This plane. Here we can do tangent. This one is the inside circle, is 60. Then offset with 5. And we extrude up to surface. Let's do now this part. Thank you. do also the position of the holes. Now let's do this part here and here. Then let's do a cutting from top plane. Two millimeters. From this side we have the hexagonal for the bolt. Same 5. So this is our part. Let's apply the fillet. We have 12 fillet of 5. So this is our part. You can check if you did a good work by applying the material and see the mess. Thank you for watching and see you in the next tutorial.